Ladies and gentlemen, good morning, afternoon, evening, from wherever you may be viewing from. On behalf of all the members of the Virtual 431 Air Demonstration Squadron, welcome to the 2023 Virtual Snowbirds Performance. This is none other than Chris Stryker-Curtis. It's my pleasure to narrate today's Virtual Snowbirds Performance. Additional support team members with you today includes our safety pilot, Virtual Snowbird 10, Adam Rayom, call sign Ramble from Windsor, Ontario. Adam is a student pilot, and in his free time, he enjoys plane spotting around the Windsor area. Virtual Snowbird 11 is Scott Stevenson, call sign Vector from Burnaby, British Columbia. He's a former Virtual Vulture, flew as Virtual Snowbird 4 in the 2018 season. In his free time, Vector enjoys flying, scuba diving, and riding his motorcycle. Today's support and utility pilot, Virtual Snowbird applicant, Stefan Mesa, call sign Ghost from Montreal, Quebec. A former member of the Patrouille de France Virtuality, Stefan flew as Hatos 2 and 8 for 5 seasons. In his free time, he enjoys flying, photography, hiking, and drone racing, and holds a PPL with experience with fixed wing, very fixed wing aircraft out there, to include the Bell 206. As the team transits to the waterfront, let me tell you a little bit more about the jets we used for today's performance, with partnerships involving Alpha United Capital and Asset Management Group, FJM Aero, and Grinnelli Designs. Virtual Snowbirds fly a custom CT-114 Tutor module, which includes a painstakingly detailed aircraft model. FJM Aero with a custom flat model with over 20,000, that's a lot, separate lines of specific code. Additionally, our tutor includes detail-oriented features such as a custom smoke system coded to simulate the Snowbird's system in the actual jet, including an accurate J85-40 CAN engine, detailed startup procedures, as well as hydraulic and electrical systems by none other than Grinnelli Designs. The Canadair CT-114 Tutor, you know it, built in the early 1960s, served as the primary jet trainer for the Royal Canadian Air Force until the year 2000. The single J85 jet engine produces 2,700 pounds of thrust, which propels a relatively light aircraft to speeds of over 400 knots. The straight-wing design and the finely tuned controls make it a handle like a sports car of the sky, with exceptional maintenance it receives from the highly qualified team of technicians. The Tutor continues to serve as the perfect platform for aerial demonstration displays. We're also pleased to say that the Virtual Snowbirds are sponsored by none other than Thrustmaster. Thrustmaster takes pride in its core values of passion, quality, and innovation. Constantly strives to provide realism and immersiveness in legendary game worlds by offering thrilling and truly exceptional experiences. From video game enthusiasts to casual gamers, Thrustmaster accessories for PC and gaming consoles bring everyone's dreams to life. The Virtual Snowbirds team is composed of flight simulator enthusiasts from across North America. Virtual Snowbirds team was created back in 2006 with the goal to recreate the Canadian Forces Snowbirds performances in a flight simulator environment. Today's demonstration is a tribute to the Canadian Forces Snowbirds themselves and encompasses over 30 formations, maneuvers throughout the Snowbirds history. Our team consists of 9 show pilots, 3 support pilots. Prior to arrive, the team completes a shakeout maneuver. This is a positive 5G pull, followed immediately by a negative 2G push. They'll then test the smoke system to perform to ensure both the aircraft and the pilots themselves are ready for the show. Speaking of the shakeout, look to show left as they're going to be doing a little shakeout called the Big Diamond Loop. And everything warmed up for you here today. And folks, just a quick update. Quick technical issues with the jets today. Not one, two, or three jets you're looking at. You're looking at nine. That's a lot more that could go wrong, but we are sorting that out as we speak as the tutors get back in line here.
4-1. Four. How's it going on your end?
Good. I'm going to need to leave a touch more space. Five, just be aware of that. That's the same kind of deal. It's internet.
Do you guys want to press with the high show? Two.
We're good here.
Three.
Yeah.
Four.
Ready?
Five.
Yep.
Six.
Yep.
Seven.
Eight.
Yep. Nine.
Ready, Avern?
One, tightening. High show it is.
I want to thank everybody coming by today, as we are still go for a high show. Just a momentary delay. We'll be right back.
For the past 16 years, the Virtual Snowbirds have aimed high, carrying out a mission to inspire those interested in the virtual aviation community and dedicate their full efforts to emulate the performance, dedication, and ideals of the men and women which make up 431 Air Demonstration Squadron. The speed, precision, teamwork, and talent which make up the Virtual Snowbirds are truly a marvel to behold. Make no mistake, what you are about to witness is truly extraordinary. The Virtual Snowbirds are the embodiment of dedication and attention to detail, which plays out on a virtual airshow stage like no other, emboldening future Virtual Snowbirds while honoring the team's past, just as their real-world namesake. My name is Colin Tunkel, honorary snowbird and proud Canadian, and it is my pleasure and honor to introduce to you the Virtual Snowbirds.
Folks, who's ready to see your virtual snowbirds? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime. Look to center stage for the iconic nine twinkling lights of the Canada Goose Formation. Listen live into the cockpit of Virtual Snowbird 1.
Simulcast. Simulcast. Running in for the high show snowbirds check-in.
Number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Wise, let's have a good show. Smoke now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your 2023 Virtual Snowbirds. As you can see, very smooth and accurate flying is essential for our two inner pilots. Flying in the inner right wing position is Virtual Snowbird 2, Serge Lazara from Vermont, USA. Call sign Gramp, Serge is a former Virtual Vulture. He's previously flown three seasons as Virtual Snowbird 6. Gramps is an engineering process tech for semiconductor manufacturing. In his free time, Gramps enjoys rock climbing, sailing, and biking with his family. Anchored on the inner left wing position is Virtual Snowbird 3, Sean Wyatt, call sign Tub. From Shad Bay, Nova Scotia, Tub has previously flown as an outer and a stem cat. Sean is a 29-year veteran of the Royal Canadian Navy, and in his spare time, he likes to cruise on his motorcycle, paddle the ocean with his wife on his wing. Now, ladies and gentlemen, watch as the team returns from the left, the swept delta bottom side pass. As they exit, watch for the boss to pull the team into a loop, then listen as he calls for the change to Concord formation.
back to Concord. Go.
The backbone of our formation consists of two line of stern pilots, better known as the Stemcats. Our first line of stern pilot is Virtual Snowbird 4, Tyler Houtby, callsign Olaf, from Thunder Bay, Ontario. Olaf previously served as Virtual Snowbird 11 for the 2022 Virtual Air Show season as a data analysis during the week. On the weekends, Olaf can be found enjoying all that Northern Ontario has to offer. Now back to show right, the team's returning for the timeless Big Diamond Combo, a maneuver renowned for its precision and grace. Calm, cool, and collected. Second line of stern pilot is Virtual Snowbird 5, Matthew Hines, callsign Stumpy, from Carlton Place, Ontario. Stumpy works as a painting contractor. In his spare time, he was a member of the Canadian Cadet Youth Program. Stumpy enjoys spending the majority of his time with his wife playing computer games, streaming, and outdoor activities. Stumpy is a former support and utility pilot and is on his second year as a Virtual Snowbird 5. See the formation changing right now. Nine planes going into palm formation in preparation for the magnificent palm cross split coming at you here shortly.
Snowbirds. Split now.
All right, folks, it's solo time. Virtual Snowbird 9 on your right. On your left, it's Virtual Snowbird 8. They'll converge for the double lob.
Book on. Now, running in for the double lob. Contact. Easing up.
Now watch close as he'll aggressively pitch up. A vertical reversal. Solo's back down on the down line, approaching once again. Watch as they perform the roll, half to invert it, then pull straight up for what we call the Cobra.
Look on now. Running in for the roll, half to invert it. Contact. Solo.
Approaching from your left with smoke on, Snowbirds 1 through 7 arranged in Vic formation. Watch close as they transition from Vic to Wedge during the next loop. Back down on the down line. Watch now as Virtual Snowbirds 4 and 5 are going to drop from the formation to join the solos. Watch left and right as the solo set up once again to cross in knife edge, then perform the split S reversal.
Full gone now. Running in for the knife edge. Contact.
As our solos return, watch as they perform the inverted to upright and then complete the pigtail exit.
Look on now. Running in for the inverted to upright. Contact. Non-roll now.
the right. The boss is returning with Snowbirds 2, 3, 6, and 7 with the Snowbird signature line of breast combo. Flying on the outer edges of our large formations requires aggressive and responsive piloting. On our outer right wing position is Virtual Snowbird 6, Tom Mihelich, call sign Racer from Detroit, Michigan. Racer has previously flown as an inner stem cat and flight lead. In his free time, Tom enjoys amateur radio and flying his RC aircraft. On the outer left wing, Virtual Snowbird 7, Corey Prefontaine, call sign Busky from Edmonton, Alberta. An experienced virtual aviator, Busky has flown with teams such as the Virtual Vultures and the Virtual Thunderbirds. In his free time, Busky enjoys sailing and fly fishing. This is Busky's second year with the Virtual Snowbirds. He's previously flown as the inner left wing. Now get ready for a little collaboration with the Solos and the Stem Cats. Virtual Snowbirds 5 and 8 team up on the right, while you got Virtual Snowbirds 4 and 9 linking up on the left with a fabulous four-way cross.
Morgan now. Running in for the four-way. Contact. Got it. 95% go.
On the left and right are two solo pilots approaching once again for the inverted, two inverted rolls.
Smoke on now. Running in for the inverted, two inverted. Got that. Solo roll now. Solo roll.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now look straight ahead for a very special maneuver.
Snowbird, split now. Smoke now.
The Virtual Snowbirds would like to dedicate today's heart to Emma Weber, who celebrated her very special 5th birthday just a few days ago. Get your cameras ready and focus on center stage as Virtual Snowbird 8 rolls up and around Virtual Snowbirds 5, 6, 7, and 9 for the heart-stopping flag back cross.
Snowbirds. Split now.
Inbound in front and to the left, the Solos will go canopy to canopy, staring deep into each other's VR goggles while rolling across the show line for the famous mirror roll. Alright folks, if you look over your shoulder, passing overhead, there they are. It's Virtual Snowbirds 1 through 7 in arrow formation. As they pull into the vertical, watch for the inners, the outers to move in a line of rest, team formation.
Power. Back.
Folks, to the right, try and spot our opposing solo hidden behind the lead as they perform the tuck away roll.
Look on now. TJR. Running into the tuck away roll.
Look to the left, you'll find Virtual Snowbirds 1 through 7 in Orion formation. There's the smoke on. Watch as they smoothly change to Swept 7 formation during the next loop.
Power back, Swept 7, go.
Rounding down the backside, watch for the team to continue back into the vertical once again, for this is the Swept 7 change arrow roll.
Power,
Now look overhead for the solos as they perform the noose. Returning once again, watch as the solos roll their aircraft 360 degrees in the level roll. From straight ahead, Virtual Snowbirds 1 through 7 return in speed bird formation as the boss pulls the team into the vertical here shortly. Watch as they smoothly transition into the double diamond following the loop. They'll continue into a dynamic braking maneuver. Gentlemen, the Canada Birds.
Snowbird, split now.
From straight ahead once more, the solos. It's the dazzling twizzle, followed quickly by the Co-360. As Virtual Snowbird 5 snaps to the inverted above Virtual Snowbird 7, and Virtual Snowbird 6 rolls around the smoke in the dizzying kaleidoscope. Look to your left for Virtual Snowbirds 1 through 4. That's right, you got them stacked nose to tail. Watch as they transition to box formation in this next loop. On the left, Virtual Snowbirds 8 and 9, upside down. And hanging into the straps. There they go in this, the famous double inverted. So what do you think so far, folks? Make sure you put your comments in the chat. Let the team know how they're doing here. Get those cameras ready once more. Look to left for the Virtual Snowbirds 1 through 7 as they return. Double diamond for the tightest formation flown. Just 4 feet off the wing overlap. The double diamond roll. The role of the solos is both physically and mentally demanding and involves split-second decision-making. As you can see, our opposing solo Virtual Snowbird 8 is Don Germano, callsign Rush from Detroit, Michigan. Dom is a former member of the Virtual Blue Spectres and Steel Eagles. In his spare time, Rush likes to play guitar, spend time with his family and friends. Rush joined the team in 2019 as a stem cat and has flown as solo pilot for the last 3 years. Our lead solo today is Virtual Snowbird 9, Sam de Beaumont, call sign Gucci. From Quebec City, Quebec, Sam is a hedge fund manager. In his spare time, he enjoys traveling, hiking, and nights out with his friends. Sam was Virtual Snowbird 3 from 2008 to 2010. He joined the team in 2020 as Virtual Snowbird 7. Now let's listen live as the solos rejoin Diamond and Venator formation.
Solos on board.
Welcome aboard, Solos Tightening.
As you can see, leading a nine-plane aerobatic team requires finesse and superior situational awareness. Virtual Snowbird 1, the boss, Matthew Weber, call sign Crank from Truro, Nova Scotia. Crank is a former Virtual CF-18 demo pilot and was Virtual Snowbird 6 in 2011. Crank rejoined the team in 2017 as the boss. Crank is a member of the Canadian Forces and in his free time enjoys playing hockey, golf, and spending time with his family. The Virtual Snowbirds use the power of Thrustmaster flight simulation hardware, integrating our skills for unmatched precision. By using the same gear, we level the playing field, allowing our talent and teamwork to shine. Join us as we thank Thrustmaster for helping us push virtual aviation to the new heights. The Royal Canadian Air Force Game Force is a new esports program for members of the Canadian Forces and general public. After a successful vector check with the commander of the Royal Canadian Air Force, the Game Force is making waves, building a gaming and esports program that is exciting for both serving members and the Canadian public. Game Force is planning gaming leagues for military and public gamers starting in August, so follow them on social media. Thanks to their sponsorship with Dell Computers, Royal Canadian Air Force Game Force has just given away their first big prize, an Alienware laptop, and there'll be more coming each month. From the front, watch as the team comes in for the magnificent Maple Loop and Split.
Smoke now. Snowbird, split now.
Number one's reassembling the team at Show Right, folks. We're going to close out the show in style. They're coming to a town near you. Represent the great white north. Skills, family, and the truth. To fly through the clear blue sky. Their white smoke trails behind. Rolling to that sunshine. Now when you hear the words, split now when you hear the words. Snowbirds, dreaming of flying since I was a kid. What I'm really wanting, a brand new machine. Now, ladies and gentlemen, look right one more time for those nine twinkling lights as we listen to the cockpit of Virtual Snowbird 1. As the team runs in for the nine-plane line of rest pass.
Line of rest, Helicathon. Live from the cockpit, Virtual Snowbird 1, thank you for joining us tonight. This, our second public flight demonstration in the 2023 season, we salute you with a nine-plane line of rest. Virtual Snowbird, smoke on now. And the winner of today's giveaway is Replica Gaming 2. Congratulations from Thrustmaster and the Virtual Snowbirds. You can contact VSB Crank and Twitch to claim your prize.
You heard it from the boss. Smoke off, show left. Congrats to the winner. So what do you think, folks? Do you like what you see? Do you have the passion for the formation aerobatics that you just witnessed here today? For more information about the Virtual Snowbirds, the team, or how to apply, please see our website, www.virtualsnowbirds.ca. So folks, you've just witnessed the second demonstration of the 2023 season and the 11th in Virtual Snowbirds history. On behalf of all the members of the Virtual 431 Air Demonstration Squadron, this is Chris Stryker Curtis saying thank you for joining us for the final day here at the 2023 Virtual Summer Air Fest.